This is a tough place to be a woman. I've been put down, pushed aside, knocked out. Truth is, I've had to fight my whole life because of who I am, who I love, and where I started. But I didn't let anything get in my way. Still, it's 2018, and women, Native Americans, gay people, the unemployed and underemployed, have to fight like hell just to survive. And it's clear,